two paintings also has the Beza. So then I start to begin to think about shapes, patterns, how I can use the patterns, then you start to think about a little bit about the shapes. So for this painting, I started with the started here, and then I started to think about.